So we've got some landmark news in the missile shield, our nation's shield against enemy missiles coming to the United States, would-be missiles trying to attack us. Really big news. What happened was they sent it up against an ICBM. So the sort of thing that we really would be trying to shoot down and prevent from hitting US soil. And it was a huge, massive success. The context is interesting, right? Let me be clear, these tests have been ongoing for many years, but we have to say, in the context of everything going on in the world, particularly countries like North Korea ratcheting up their tests, accelerating their development of missiles, this timing does send a very clear message to anyone who would want to attack the United States with a missile that there's no point in trying, because we will shoot it down and it will be destroyed in space at a very safe distance from anyone on American soil. Let me back it up and explain to you the context. So we have this thing called an exo-atmospheric vehicle. That's EKV. We call it EKV for short in our business. Let's stick with that because it's quite a mouthful. So what is this thing? Well, it shoots off into space. It's actually a spacecraft to intercept any enemy missile that's trying to come. It's inbound towards the United States. Now, here's one of the interesting things about it. It doesn't have a traditional warhead attached to it. That's not how it destroys these threats. What it does is it uses this concept called hit to kill. So it literally hits to kill the missile that's coming into the United States out in space, and it's that force, that ginormous kinetic force that smashes, when it smashes together, that pulverizes the enemy threat when it's inbound. One of the original guys who was part of the team that created this thing described it to me as looking like a telescope mounted on some propane tanks like you'd use at your summer barbecue. So kind of goofy looking, right? But make no mistake, it would be a very grave mistake for our enemies to mistake that goofy look for less than absolute, powerful, formidable lethality.